Hi, my name is Emma Button. I read the book Nancy Drew Screams for Ice Cream by Caroline Keene. In this book, Nancy and her friends Bess and George enter an ice cream contest. They make a flavor called Clueberry. Then their friend Kendra has a winning flavor. Kendra's ice cream goes missing. Will Nancy and her friends be able to find Kendra's ice cream in time? Will Clueberry win? You'll have to read the book to find out. I recommend this book for girls. I give this book 5 out of 5 stars.